What clothes then wear to give them airs, the fellows to compare? What colonel's regimental shine and women call him fair? I am Alexander Mackintosh, nephew to the laird, and I do disdain men who are vain, the men with powdered hair. I command the Nancy schooner from the Moy on Lake St. Clair. On the third day of October, boys, I did set sail for there. To the garrison at Amherstburg I quickly would repair, with Captain Maxwell and his wife and kids in powdered hair. Aboard the Nancy, men regimentals bright. Aboard the Nancy, with all his pomp and bluster there. Aboard the Nancy, oh. Below the St. Clair Rapids I sent scouts unto the shore, to ask a friendly Wyandot to say what lay before. Amherstburg has fallen with the same for you in store, and militia sent to take you here, 50 horse or more. Well, up comes Captain Maxwell then, surrender now I say, give up your Nancy schooner and make off without delay. Set me ashore, I do implore, I will not die this day. Says I, you go or get below, for I'll be on my way. Aboard the Nancy, surrender, hell I say. Aboard the Nancy, it's back to Mackinac, go fight. Aboard the Nancy, oh. Up comes Colonel Bobian then, who shouts as he draws near, give up your Nancy schooner and I swear you've not to fare. With got your Captain Maxwell, sir, spare yourself his tears. Says I, I'll not but send you shot to buzz about your ears. We fired as we hove anchor, boys, and we got underway. But scarce a dozen broadsides, boys, the Nancy did them pay. Before the business sickened them, they bravely ran away. All sail we made and reached the lake before the close of day. Aboard the Nancy, we sent them shot and cheers. Aboard the Nancy, we watched them running through the trees. Aboard the Nancy, oh. Gentlemen, they bluster, roar, and pray. Nine sailors on the Nancy, boys, made 50 run away. The powder in their hair that day was powder sent their way by poor and ragged sailor men who swore that they would stay. Aboard the Nancy, sixpence